What is going on, everyone? JC Fire coming at you tonight. I got my handyman.
Hello, I'm Ashton83.
AC83 with me. This is my little guy, Ashton. He will not be enjoying some super hots, but he wanted to partake. We figured pretzel night, right? We got pretzels. Super, super hot pretzels.
So, nah, I'm just
he's just got a soft pretzel with cheese, but I got some hot heads. No sauce from hot heads, just some delicious treats. We got Sweet G's Bakery hot candied nuts. Yeah.
Nice.
And then we got the one and only Drunken Pretzels super hot honey mustard onion. Disclaimer, I have not had the super hot ones, but I have had the hot bag of these, so I'm intrigued to see how hot the super hots are on this. Mm-hmm. You want to just start eating?
Yes.
Yeah, all right. My man's going to start eating. He wanted to be in the video. So I just wanted to start with these Sweet G's Bakery's hot candy nuts. It's got peanuts, cashews, almonds, Brazil nuts, pecans, canola, salt, egg, water, sugar, Indian red peppers, seven pot red peppers, Trinidad scorpion red peppers, and cinnamon. Ooh, that actually sounds pretty interesting. Ooh.
Guys, I don't have a napkin, so... Oh.
Excuse him for talking with a mouthful. Ooh, these smell good. That's cinnamon in there. Ooh. Should we try a little bit here? You want to try one?
Are they hot?
I don't know. We'll find out. Should I try one?
Yeah.
Ooh. Nice. Sweet. Ooh. That is nice and sweet. Ooh, the cinnamon. Cinnamon is so nice. Hot. Waiting on the delay. Cinnamon can sometimes escalate the heat on that. Ooh, that is delightful. It's just got this nice sweetness to it. Ooh, it's so good. Those nuts, the cinnamon in it is just absolutely delightful. Had this like sweet vibe going to it, which what you expect with a candy nut. And then those peppers, they're like a delayed heat, right? So you get the heat at first. You don't get the heat at first. You get that nice slow just burn vibe to it. Is that soft pretzel good?
Uh-huh.
You want to eat a hot pretzel?
No.
No? Alright. But man, Tim. Oh. I love the cinnamon vibe on there, man. Those nuts just are so flavorful. That cinnamon, and then that cinnamon escalates kind of some of those peppers. To me, they're like a medium. For somebody that doesn't eat it, they'd probably be like a high medium, low hot. You could definitely eat them on the regular. Pop them. Man, they are freaking good. Woo-woo! So these are the hot candy nuts, Sweet G's Bakery,
candy?
In collaboration with Hot Heads, my buddy Tim Myers at Hot Heads. Wow! Are those things delicious. That cinnamon vibe is, and the pepper and the heat is just so delayed. You just get this full-on just like flavor vibe going on. And then the heat comes in a little bit. It doesn't last. It doesn't burn. It doesn't hit you up.
A wise man once said it was delicious.
A wise man once said it was delicious. Now the main event. Doo-doo. Doo-doo. Yeah, we got some super hot. Yeah, honey mustard onion. Pretzels. These are packed with Red Carolina Reapers, which we already know that They are up there with the world's hottest peppers, seven pot red peppers, and Trinidad scorpion red peppers. Ooh. Sourdough pretzels. It's got some soy oil in there, sugar, fructose, dextrose, dried onion, vinegar powder, mustard flavor, salt, honey powder, wheat, dry garlic, turmeric, citric acid, red salt, real salt, canola oil, paprika, yeast extract, and then, man, we just get these peppers, reapers, seven pots, Trinidad scorpions. Do you think they're going to be hot? Mm-hmm. Do you think I'm going to be able to handle it?
Yes.
Yes. He's saying I'm going to be able to handle it. Oh, my gosh. They don't smell hot. I know, you're a plain Jane. You don't like a lot of things. He just likes a soft pretzel with cheese.
Another wise man once said, it has peppers in
it. It has peppers in it. Oh, that one I got a little bit more pepper. So, the hot bag, now I guess he makes two. There's a hot and a super hot. The hots are just so good. They got like this perfect heat balance to it for the average person. They may be a little bit hotter if you can't handle heat. But they got just this perfect heat to it, all-out flavor. They were good. But these, my friends, are super hot. Super hot.
One last bro high five.
Bro five. We're going in. See you on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here we go. Mmm. Yes. Alright. Already, the heat on these is significantly hotter on the super hots than they are on the hots.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So on the hot bag, you get the flavors, delayed heat, and then the heat kicks in.
Mm-hmm.
These, you're getting heat right out the gate with those. They are delicious. They are delicious. They're magnificent. But they have way more of a kick than the hot. So.
You will only see the pizza blanket for my body.
He's in a pizza blanket. Should I do another?
With the pizza blanket on.
No.
You gotta crown him with the pizza blanket.
They definitely have way more of a kick to it. I don't know if this is going to be a delayed heat. I don't know if it's going to be a delayed heat. And it's just going to keep building. But they're good. So, the hot bag, definitely tailored to somebody that may not be a super hot fanatic.
Like
this bag is 100% here, the super hot bag. It's 100% tailored to the chili head. These definitely have more of a kick to it. I'm continuing to eat them because they are just absolutely delicious.
Now you did well with the pizza blanket.
What?
Now I put the pizza blanket.
I can keep eating them. I like them. These, though, definitely have a kick.
Don't eat a lot. You're going to get stomachache.
The sourdough pretzels are done perfectly. They're nice, they're crunchy, they're crispy. You get a subtle, like, mustard, onion sweetness to it. Those peppers definitely have way more of a kick to it. I'm going to keep eating them. They have this perfect sweetness vibe to it.
I feel like you're like Brian, but, like, way better at eating than hot stuff.
Oh, no way. No way.
You once ate the Carolina Reaper.
I did. I ate.
He did. Did he try that?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You tried your own grown peppers?
Mm-hmm. Always.
And
These have a kick.
Did Brian try those yet?
Yep. Oh, all right. So that one got me powder in the back of the throat.
See, this is why I told you stop to eat them. You're gonna choke.
All right, no. These are way more of a kick than the hot ones. All right, I'm gonna be dead honest. These are probably the hot and the super hot pretzels, best hot pretzels I have tried. Right? Mm-hmm. I kept eating and eating and eating, and the more I ate, the more the heat keeps escalating. They definitely have a kick. The hot, you can probably eat a half a bag in one sitting, not even bad enough.
Have to call the EMS though.
No. These, I had a good handful. Started to get my mouth going a little bit. Mouth is definitely burning. It's got a kick.
I can tell you, after he ends the video, he's going to keep eating them. And in the morning, he said I have a stomach ache. And just...
No. We'd be good. Tim Myers, Hotheads. The only way you can get these, I believe, right now, I think Tim has them on his Hotheads website, which I will have a link to his website
and my YouTube channel
in the description. It is incredible. It's delicious. By far, the best hot pretzels I have had. No doubt about it. They're incredible. There's just some awesome things about this Chili Head community. One of which,
you get to
meet just some incredible people. You get to build friendships with some wonderful people. One of the ones that I'm truly, truly, truly thankful for is man Tim Myers. He is just a stand-up guy. Makes some of the best creations out there. His sauces are smooth, wonderful. And these pretzels, man. Pretzels are delicious. These candy nuts are incredible. They're called hot candied nuts. Are just incredible. My mouth has got a good burn. For somebody that's not a Chili Head, these are definitely going to be too hot for them to enjoy. For the normal Chili Heads out there, the heat seekers, shall we say, that love something that's a little bit hotter, I could eat these and not bat an eye. The hot ones, for the non-Chili Heads, you will definitely burn through a bag, probably a half a bag in one sitting. I got these, and the hot bag is pretty much almost gone. So
don't worry. I will try to let him not eat the pretzels.
So he's going to not let me eat them anymore. But
when I'm around, you're going to get a stomachache.
We will not get a stomachache because these are delicious. Reapers, 7-pot primos. And we got Trinidad Scorpions up in there. Loaded with heat, packed with flavor. JC Fire, star of approval. AC83.
Ashton Cole 83 approves that he likes his pretzel.
I do like the pretzels. Bro. I love pretzels. Pretzels are great. Get yourself some because these suckers are good.
Bro, fist pump it out. Boop.
We'll be back. I got more sauce to do. Got some more reviews. Check out Tim Myers, Hotheads, official.com. Link in the description.
And check out my YouTube channel.
AC83. Ashton Cole 83. And, my little man.
And I just released a shorts channel, so go check that out. I need to post a video on it, but I'm still gonna post videos on that. If it's like maybe a fire truck responding, I may make that like my emergency response video. But I mean, you never know. So
he's big into fire trucks, so he does some really cool fire truck responding videos. Mm-hmm. He's big into that, and big into gaming, Fortnite. I'm not, whatever, but.
Do the Fortnite.
So with that being said, be sure to check out my man Tim Myers, Hotheads official, JC Fire stamp of approval, no doubt about it. Quite possibly the best pretzels spicy pretzels money can buy.
And don't forget to hit that like button and the subscribe button.
Have a great night. We'll be back on with some more.